interaction with the students, which was less when I came 1 year back.
Being open up to everyone, it was very helpful to me in my studies, as I could answer questions like to teachers, friends.
Time management. Prior that, I didn't have any idea about managing my time. I would be careless about the things that I'm doing.
It released my tension. It calmed me.
Maybe I was not very friendly with people around me, so that I have started to.
The listening skill, which I used to lack in my life. Now I listen to people, understand their ideas, their thinking, their opinions and all.
Prior to this, I never used to do that. I used to communicate, but I never used to make them feel, yes, I'm there for you people.
My teachers, they have excellent patience level. The way they tolerate us is a great thing.
I appreciate the consistency in my teachers.
I appreciate my students for their peaceful listening, for their response, for saying no.
They are now ready to ask us what goes in our mind, if we are in a position to listen to the class or not. So they are taking more care about our comforts now.
And they try to treat everyone equally, where there is no biasness.
Even if it is a lame joke, they are in a position to laugh. They are in a position to understand the insight of it.
The one best thing was the dance activity.
SWOT analysis, which helped me to know myself, what I am, where I stand.
Then whenever I used to come for a RISE program, I had a thought in my mind, okay, it would be fun, it would be relaxing.
The eagle story, the story of an eagle, which was told over there, wherein it is all your self-confidence, how to build.
So it were the activities which they do. The activities involved more interaction with the people which we didn't interact with on a regular basis. To me, self-learning is exploring your curiosity by yourself and taking the first step towards it.
Any concepts which is not understandable, you learn for yourself and then communicate.
Gathering information from the vast source that we have around us and putting it into one, taking out the important things that we need.
Where you're not forced to learn something, the first thing, where you're involved in learning by yourself, by your own curiosity.
Learning for myself with the help of internet browsers, even from with the help of others.
The knowledge, the skill, what you are going to learn from the respective mode of teaching.